Hey guys, good morning. Oh, I don't know what time it is. Thursday, right? Friday. Oh, today's Friday, July 3rd, 2020. I'm here taking a nice long walk on a beautiful trail. Just walked up into the thing. I just seen Mika Speaks video about doing great in July, which just inspired me to make a quick video. You guys out walking. I don't know when if I'll check this video, but anyway, I am doing, I signed up to do a, I hope you guys can hear me. I have my AirPods in. Oh, I hope you can hear me. But I'm doing a, this is the almost end of week two of my 6 week summer shred fitness challenge that I signed up for, with Gage Girl Training. I found Gage Girl on YouTube, and I decided to sign up. I've been messing around for a while, back and forth, yo-yoing, up and down, up and down. Right before my trip to Jamaica, I got to, I think, 201. And when I started this, like 2 weeks before I started this, I had decided to get back on track. And I weighed in at 228 point something. And I was just like, no freaking way. Like, I don't know why I just couldn't believe it. Cause some like a couple months before I was like 215 or something. Anyway, so I've been doing pretty good. Mostly good days. Some bad, not so great things, but I just wanted to jump on and tell everybody hey and wish everybody good luck on their fitness journeys. And I have to say, I'm feeling good and doing good. Oh, I weighed in today too because I ate kind of bad yesterday. But I was last 221 now, so I lost some pounds, which was great. My goal was to lose 5 pounds in June, and I did that. I exceeded that, so I was happy. My goal on this challenge is, I don't know how much, at least maybe 20 pounds, hopefully. We'll see. I am trying to just walk and do weights and eat right. So, this is Nikki Speaks checking in with you guys. This beautiful trail I really love. I'm really by Mika Speaks. Mika Weight Loss Fasting. Mika Fasting Weight Loss. Weight Loss Fasting. I always get it messed up. I'm by her house. Close, like right behind it. That's the trail by her house. And I really like it because it usually gives me a good 2 hour walk when I do all of it. A little less than 2 hours last time. So, anyway, just wanted to check in, say hi. Haven't been on in a while. Don't know when I'll be on again, but that's what I'm doing now. And hopefully, I'll be successful. All right, guys. Peace. Have a wonderful day. Do great things. Bye.